Yo, hey yo, somewhere in between the old school and the new school, the master of the next school came to teach the now school. Cause business class was steady playing old tricks on new fools. So everybody rocks jewels, but can't nobody drop jewels. One track minded, blinded, thinking only pop's cool. Supply and demand rules, replaced by A&R rules. The scholar of the next school, he wasn't trying to hear that. So principals and teachers abroad began to fear that if this guy makes an impact on the students that we played, he'll end up having way too much control over their grades. See, grades are equal status for powers, and just like college, you're so caught up in letter grades, you skip the fucking knowledge. See, that's how music power shifts from listener to maker, and that's why music maker shifts from listener to faker. So when the listener graduates to be your artist, he's still enslaved by the principles because they're heartless. See, first they make you imitate another man's skill, now you use your power for another man's will. Move the crowd's mental when they tell you sit still. Move the crowd's pockets instead to get the bread. Yeah, that's what the students gather from what the principal said. It make you think the world bleeds green instead of red. But class is in session, asshole, that shit is dead. I'm coming through with knowledge and wisdom to fill your head. I be the old school chopper like my name was Blue Thunder. As MCs get ate like the hood done took them under. I go the whole nine, it's natural like cold wheat. So when crossovers be out for the bread, I make them wonder. As simple as mechanics on the foul line. Line for line for line, my man is to net, it's kinda scary. I switch sports and cut and shoot through your secondary and execute this option, cause my title's not up for an adoption. Once again, on the grand famous show known as the Stretch Armstrong and Bobby Doe, as I come through in the brick straight off the Greyhound bus. No need to fuss like my man downstairs got mad beef with him. Everybody up in the spot, but you know we still had to rush it. Anybody know about the crowd, we got to hush it. When the mic is hot like my man, we got to touch it, cause it was just blessed by the last emperor, and we got a plus up next, here to catch wreck as the live effects come through. One time for your mind with the Rorschach crew, blowing my mind. I can't quite understand why George can't do a radio show without getting dissed and dismissed. But yo, it's like he's on everybody's shit list. But that's my man, so yo, we got his back without a doubt. My man Wes is chilling like the Mac with the ill Nike Scully. You know we got to come through fully and represent like my man says. What? Anyway, yo. Stretch. Hold up, Black, yo, what the hell does chopping trees have to do with culinary? That's the spirit, kid. Analyze the lyric from the moment that you hear it, see, cause most don't have the skill to utilize their ears function as a bullshit filter. So their brain gets clogged and congested by the time and the effort that's invested in illusion. And by the time's definition of reality, by the time you get the facts, they are numbered in confusion. So I come to get shit off my chest and up in ya. And I come to make you feel at home with your power. And I come to plant seeds of responsibility. And I come harder than the sleeper's cold shower, refining and refreshing, reprimanding those who say they're representing by demanding clarity. Cause when the mouthful don't equal the earful, a mouthful sounds awful, at least that's how it seems to me. So I lead by example in my soundproof room, and the comp gets trampled on my whack class stage, cause my answers be ample in the packed classroom. Cause I lead by example on the ink filled page, like my man here doing it up basically without the tech 12 in the house. But you see, we needs no mixer, we just bring it back by hand, make the Stretch arm strong. Understand, I got Bobito on the left, and he might understand that the fact is I'm really in need of a barber. But that's alright, because I still have no time to harm a brother with the clipper, cause I might just break him. You know how it go, I say alama lakum to the heads at the mosque. But yo, I still comes through like the boss. What? Yo, you got to pay the cost to be the boss, but live comes through like dental floss or up in your system. For those that try to bite, I excite and rewrite the flavors that they try to incite and indict live for doing some old foul stuff. But you know how we come through, like McGruff the Calm Dog. Yo, Stretch got the wax wide open, straight out the plastic. You know I be hoping that he could switch the beat like whatever, but it's all good, Black, cause they live still comes clever. Got you all laughing and shit. So yo, what's up? George wants to grab the mic too, but we ain't having that right now, cause we know about his style. He just gets buck wild like my fro. So yo, it's a sign.
Wow.